Making photomosaics and vector shape mosaics is easy in Studio Artist. Let's see how easy it is to do a photo mosaic by picking a preset and clicking action. There are several styles you can make, from classic photomosaics to stylized regionizers, plus mosaics made from text. Or even a blend of shapes combined with photos and text. There are hundreds of curated presets to help get you started, and you can easily import your own folder of image tiles to be applied to your source images. Studio Artist can also colorize your tile images to match your source image colorization. You can also choose to use a palette of colors to colorize your image tiles. You can easily touch up your mosaics manually as well. It's easy to use your own images for the mosaic tiles. You just need to create a folder of images and then choose a photomosaic preset. Then simply point to the folder by choosing File, Paint Synthesizer, New Image Folder Brush. All these image brush folders come with Studio Artist. I'm going to choose a folder of images with alpha backgrounds, and because they have alpha, I'm going to change the background to the source color for more interesting results. There are a lot of different styles of mosaics besides photomosaics. There's a category for vector shapes and also one for text. Here are all the various types of mosaic preset categories in the AutoPaint collection. Let me show you a few vector styles. You can also create a huge variety of vector shapes to create mosaics, and there are tons of colorization options as well. Here's an example with text on a vector regionized background. There are also a lot of photo and shape mosaic paint action sequence presets. You can find the paint action sequence mode here. And there are several mosaic preset categories in this collection. Paint action sequence presets can combine mosaics with outlines and a lot of other effects. There are training videos that can help you create your own photo and shape mosaics in the training video section of our support menu. If you want to check this feature out, download the Studio Artist trial and start making mosaics with your own images.